I don't know what to eat. Like a sandwich.
Mami, ¿quieres un sándwich?
No. Right. She doesn't want one. So to make a perfect sandwich, like better than the last video that I made like days ago. Same thing. Now I don't need to open the pickle. Cause finally my mom opened the pickle jar. Ah, darn it! Open the pickle! Oh, there you go. Pickles again, yay! Finally. The first step is bread. As you can see, now we're gonna toast the bread in on this. Darn it. Just wait a second. Darn, this bread doesn't work! Okay, I got another piece of bread. Let's put it like this one. So, I'll be toasting him in. So, what's going on? I'm gonna try to do my school stuff. We still need to do. Mommy, you can see my mom is getting so annoying. Like, really annoying. So, right now, the bread is toasting. It's almost gonna burn my face. It smells so bad. Just the you just closed my eye. I have everything on my eye sometimes. Whoa! Finally.
No le di pan. Lo tiré a la basura. So as you can see right there, my mom just told me that I gave the dog bread. Jesus Christ, burn! Step two, you better pickle. Like this. Get one right now, open it up. I'm not making a rush. Rush.
So now this.
Step three, as you can bet, pickles. Just kidding. Wrong step. This. Da-da. Okay, wait. Put some lettuce in. Oh, Jesus Christ. Some lettuce fell in there. I can't believe it. Step four, as you can see, I got this out of there, right in the trash. This dog never eats. Well, I hope he's not vegetarian. He's a carnivore dog.
I knew it. He looked in there
and saw it and didn't want it. I knew it. So,
first, taste the pickles and see how bad is it.
Too juicy. Juicy juice. Time to taste the pickle. Oh. As you can see, step five.
And just because it fell. Did you see what he does?
Did you see?
Step six.
You know this. So this thing just works, so die.
Hey, 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 hey. You ain't eating that, dog. You ain't eating that. Okay, this dog always wants to eat my stuff. Even a little sandwich.
Darn it, dog! Jesus Christ, I'm gonna kill you. I'm gonna have a broke
eating it.
He doesn't live in the floor. Because he got nothing to do. Step it. Movie time. At my command, I love to see the purge.
I got the purge 2. Goddamn dog. And the purge 1. Scariest is the number 2. And the 1. You know, by the 1, it's how the outside looks. Inside looks. Let's turn on this bad boy. And put the purge. As you can see, this dog. I mean, a filthy American dog. Just trying to eat my food. It's like a killer. He's hungry for food. And I must give him. Dude, what movie's in here? Dumb. Darn it. See, I put my account name as Vux Vux. Okay. Dog! So.
Daniel,
we're gonna see the purge, but I hope you enjoyed this video.